What is up, everyone? This is Simon Sayos, and today I wanted to share with you guys a new LED light I just got. This is the 19-inch bi-color LED ring light by SunPak. See this bad boy? Let me see if I can match up the ring. Oink. Try to make it right in the middle. But can you guys see it? This thing is pretty sick. So this thing comes with the light stand, system bag, ball head, smartphone adapter, AC adapter, accessory storage pouch, light, and light stand mount. So right here, this is the bag. As you can see, nice clean looking bag. And then you can fit the light and the light stand right next to it. So that's cool, it's for easy travel. And then you have the pouch that actually holds the power brick, the AC adapter and power brick for the light. That way you have continuous power once you plug it in. So I have it plugged into my power strip right here on the side. I am using my Canon 70D. This is a camera that came out in 2013. It was a beast of a little camera because of the dual pixel shift autofocus. It was actually the first camera in the Canon lineup to have this new technology. And that's what separated it from the pack when it first came out. No other cameras really had a focusing system like the dual pixel shift autofocus that Canon had bestowed upon the 70D. The 70D didn't really have the best video quality. It was more of the mid-tier, but as long as you had really good audio and good lighting with the camera, it did decent. I think the highest you can go in ISO is about 640 to keep the image clean. Pushing anything up a little bit more kind of degraded the picture quality, but yes, around 640 is about the highest I would go. Right now I'm actually at 400 ISO right now. I'm filming at 24 frames per second. My shutter speed's at 50 and my aperture is at 2.8. That way I can kind of blur, get a little blurry background going on right here. But yeah, I think this light is awesome. I definitely want to use it for other things, like when I set my phone up on it and I can do some TikToks and stuff. I think that'd be pretty cool. But yeah, I think it's definitely worth the purchase, man. Worth the investment. I know a lot of YouTubers that are using this particular light, and now I jumped on the bandwagon. I have other lighting too, but it's all good. I can use all the lights and stuff, use some key lights and just do some cool things with this lighting. But I guess that's it for right now. I gotta go. Talk to you guys later. Peace.